Justin Dibber. No dip like a ship's as dip. Show at night two, Electric Boogaloo. Definitely not. Kid and Play will be up later. The Barrage and Rabbit, one of the moves we still do on stage.
Indeed. How was your Cops of Mayan Day? It was more like Maya Costed. I went scuba diving. Fun and exciting and dangerous because during the hurricane season, apparently a bunch of aquariums got kind of washed into the ocean. So now there are all sorts of deadly species that weren't here recently. Like the lionfish. The lionfish is now thriving on the reef. Hakuna Matata, man. The lionfish is out there eating everything and nothing eats it. I'm sure it's phoning home going, this place is fucking awesome. Keep swimming. Keep, like, swim west and north. It's killer here. Anyway, the lionfish, they're all over the place. I saw, like, 30, 40 lionfish. And the dive instructor said, oh, they're not a big deal. Like, yeah, if they sting you, you know, it'll hurt. I said, really? Thing or two, and I heard that lionfish can kill you. No. So in between dives, we're having our tanks filled up for the second dive. I pull up my I Know Everything device. And I search Wikipedia.
Oh!
If you are stung by a lionfish, you will immediately feel an enormous amount of pain. There will be an incredible amount of swelling and gangrene may result. Fatalities often occur. You will most certainly be nauseous and very ill for 2 months. So I'm like, I gotta play tonight. I don't think the dive master would give me good information.
What about the tiger fish and the bear fish?
In this